Today we talk about Haskell type system. By end of this class, you should be able to recall and explain simply typed lambda calculus, apply Hamiltonian type inference to reproduce the missing type annotations, and perform type checking and type inference over Haskell code.